I now I'm in a bad spot. He didn't move at all. He's on the spot where he's strong, and then I'm already broken down to a hit. Good guy, I'll have to start to suck you back here. Then you're in the bad, yeah, you're in a bad spot. Shit, you gotta do what you did. But I'm saying, if they got, they'll pull you back and brawl with you. But anyway, so here, the way I'm gonna do this here is he's on this side here. I land in a crawl because Matt is if he's coming back in trying to attack me with like some type of anything, I'm ready. Like, I'm in a good, I'm not gonna get knocked over. Like, I'm not gonna, like, he's not gonna be able to grab my legs easy if I do that. If you turn over like, yeah, if you turn over like that, it's gonna be really hard for me to get your legs. Versus if you turn over and just like hit or whatever, it might be, if you like a good wrestler, it might be a goal. So if I'm here like this, and then go ahead and sit down and hit some bad. If he's in a bad position, what I'm gonna do here, I can keep the body up, put my chin on the shoulder, pull him back here like this. Or what a lot of people would do also, instead of just going by like that, they'll just go for it. Or they'll go one under here and then one here. But if you can pull them back with anything, just make sure you get your chin on top. Pull them there. And then from there, you start fighting for them. Yeah, so you don't have to like. Main thing I think you do, I think you didn't have to warm off your knees, man. You're just there, you sort of just pulling your knees, man. You can keep your chest and your chin closed, but just walk your knees back. Turn, and a framing here, just like that. And as I do this, like I said, realistically, I'm not going to ever stop here. I'm going to keep doing this all in one motion. But make sure you guys know how important this frame is with the hip. Go ahead and do it all in one motion. Here, hands up. Find a hand button. Down underneath. Find a turn. All right. That makes sense, everybody. That's why I had us out in the open. I was stressing about don't get flopped over. The thing is, realistically, that can happen if you're out in the open, but this is the most probable scenario. Any other questions? All right, go ahead, grab your partner. Mind will spot on the wall. Do it a couple times, we'll look at our live. Maybe it's just try to achieve and put it there first next time instead of trying to build there. So, Meryl, like I said, I wouldn't stay here like this. Once you're here, like I said, I would keep this frame on the hip here like that, and I'd be trying to turn all the way over at this point. Yeah, that way he has no chance to get on top. If you feel like your leg is stuck, I can pull that leg down. Don't worry about that. Something goes wrong.
Water, mouth, just in the name of, look at our live work.